So take the top knee, position it over the belt line. Top hand goes near the hip. Back step. Now, I'm going to do three things at once. I grab the wrist, I pull my heel in, and I pull my knee into his neck. From here, I can go back onto my hip, use the inside of my thighs to pivot. Triangle and wrist lock if you like.